Dazzaro, we're going to use his power against Metalik. And Grand Metalik, and look at this, trying to turn Cesaro inside out. Looks to make the tag. Metalik couldn't quite get there.
Look at this, Metalik through the sky, and the power of the Swiss Superman. Just too much.
Oh! And here's the cover now by Cesaro. Is it enough to retain in a kick out? Sidesteps Nakamura, and look at Dorado go.
You can't discount Kalisto on the outside, shouting motivation and instructions to his Lucha Libre housemates.
Dorado.
Look at the athleticism of Lince Dorado.
And Nakamura misses wildly with a kick. Dorado connected with one of his own. And now Lince off the bottom rope with a moonsault. Now positioning Nakamura again as he goes to the second rope. And Dorado now going for the trifecta, heading up to the top. Could be moonsault from the top rope.
This could do it.
Dorado cover on Nakamura to win the tag team titles, and Cesaro breaks things up.
And look at the strength once again. Oh!
Yeah, but look at the agility once again of Lince Dorado. And now Grand Metalik flies over the top rope. Did you see that?
The inverted exploder flattens Lince Dorado. Shinsuke in full control on the inside.
And now Nakamura going right after Metalik.
Metalik took a gnarly spill on the outside.
I can't believe he cleared the top rope.
I can't believe he's still conscious. This could end it all. Here it comes.
Nakamura went for the Kinshasa roll up now by Dorado to win the tag team titles and a kick out at two. And Dorado, the springboard stutter.
Shinsuke on spaghetti legs, holding himself up by the ropes. Cesaro now legal.
I didn't think Dorado realized it. Up over the top, sunset flip, and now Cesaro's gonna turn it in. I thought for the swing, maybe.
Lince a step ahead, beautiful reversal.
Shoulders down, Cesaro kicks it one. Fast-paced matchup. Went for the, oh my God, look at that. Cesaro rolling through for the win, got him.
Here are your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and Shinsuke Nakamura.
Corey, I will give credit where credit is due. Cesaro, incredible athleticism to put the matchup away.
Cesaro, a professional in every sense of the word, clearly did his homework, clearly studied the offense of Dorado and Metalik.